Hello everyone, and welcome to another how-to from ReadyMade Web. I'm Cord Blomquist, and I'm going to show you how to submit your sitemap to Google Webmaster Tools. Okay, so you've got a new site and you've generated a sitemap, but you want to be sure that Google knows about it, and most importantly, you want to take advantage of all the free tools that Google gives you. So here I am at my Webmaster Tools account, and I'm going to add a new site, just creating a new site called econstories.tv. Can check it out. I'll have a new video up soon. Now, Google brings up this page, verify ownership. They want to verify that you are really the site's owner. So there's two ways to do this. You can either modify a meta tag, that's a tag that goes into the top of your homepage or a template for your homepage. You can see right there. Or we can just upload an HTML file. I find this is kind of faster, so let's go ahead and download this verification file. So I'm going to download that. You can see that it's right here. I'm going to move that from my downloads folder into the local folder for my site. Then let me bring up my FTP client. I use FileZilla because I'm old school like that, but you may want to use something else. Let's just refresh this. And there you see that Google file. Let's upload that into the root directory of our site. There it is. And now if we come back here, we should be able to verify. There we go. So we own the site. Google knows it. We know it. Let's submit a sitemap now. Now if I type in sitemap.xml, it's going to take a moment to verify that. sitemap.xml.gz. If you've seen the video on how to create a sitemap in WordPress, you'll see why I'm typing in gz. It's using a new zip file, a compressed version of that sitemap. So there you can see it's already detected the first sitemap. Our second sitemap it's still waiting on. There's only two pages on the site right now. I just started building it, but it's detected those. And let's reload this page here. And there you go. It seems to have indexed two URLs. A little discrepancy there, but sometimes Google takes a while to show you to index all those URLs. So now you can come look at a bunch of cool diagnostics, like crawl stats, and see how many pages are being crawled every day on the site. Now, you'll often notice that the high for your pages is going to be more than the total pages you have. Certainly on this site it is. We only have two pages, and yet one day, looks like the beginning of January, crawled 25 times. So that's good. That means that Google is scanning the site multiple times a day, updating the index in case anything has changed on your site. That's the ideal. You can also look at crawl errors, see any fixes that need to be made in your HTML, things that aren't found. It'll go over the restrictions of your robots.txt file, show you all sorts of things that can help you make your website a lot better. So look through all of these menus, check them out, but that's the basics. That's how you submit your sitemap to Sitemap Tools. And if you don't do anything else beyond this, even this will show you a huge return in both your search referrals and, of course, your overall traffic. So thanks for tuning in to another ReadyMade Web how-to.